Okay, so question number one is from Brianna, aka Brianna's Best Books from Port Monmouth, New Jersey. And she asks, how did your experience growing up in New York City affect the writings of Sister Margaret and the character of Tommy Keane? Why don't you take that one?
Okay. Well, I mean, growing up in New York City was, obviously, it's a book about New York City, and it had to influence us, you know, completely and wholeheartedly, because everything we write about is New York City. It's all places that we know, places that we grew up in our neighborhood of Yorkville and other parts of the city. And the characters, of course, are all true New Yorkers. I kind of like the thing, I think you agree with me, that the book is more the series itself is more about New York City, and the crimes and characters and everything like that are the characters of the city,
exactly.
Of the book. Does that make sense to you? Did I say that properly?
Yeah, I like that. I like that. It's like you take everything, you put it in a blender, all the people we know, the experiences you have had, we've all known, and we come out with this story. But like you said, I think that's exactly right. It's a story about New York City, especially
yes.
Yorkville. And I think everything related to that and all of the people in it are just the characters, but so are the restaurants, so are the bars.
Absolutely.
It's
a tapestry.
Very nice.
How's
word.
That? Yes. It's a tapestry. Or a mosaic. A beautiful mosaic. That's what New York City is.
Yes.
How's that?
That's I like that.
Okay, very good.
Okay.
Thanks, Brianna.